Jamie Redknapp is unsure if VAR would have rectified the referee's decision not to award Brighton two penalties against Chelsea because it is a system based on opinions and not facts. Chris Hughton's men had two appeals turned away by John Moss during their 4-0 defeat at the Amex Stadium on Saturday afternoon. The first incident took place after just 16 minutes when Willy Caballero rushed off his line and appeared to clip Ezequiel Schelotto in the box, but his claims were swiftly waved away. Jamie Redknapp is unsure if VAR would have overturned Brighton's failed penalty calls. Brighton boss Hughton was incensed by the decision and spoke to the referee at halftime, but Moss told him his view was blocked. It was Schelotto who went down in the area again for their second shout, under the challenge from Timo Bakayoko. But again it was turned away. Redknapp admitted after the match Brighton were unlucky not to get two penalties, however. Former referee Dermot Gallagher disagreed. Gallagher told Sky Sports, "I think the first one on review is a penalty. I think at first it's a difficult decision to make because John cannot see it as he is on the wrong side of Caballero. His hand shields him." Their first penalty shot was when Ezequiel Schelotto went down from Willy Caballero's trip. The Brighton fullback went past Caballero and went down, but no penalty was awarded. "I think the easy thing is when you see it on TV you say, oh yeah, it's a penalty, but I think it's a tough call at the time. I think the VAR would have looked at that one and said, we think it is a clear and obvious error and you're well entitled to go back and award a penalty. I think the pictures would have reinforced that and everybody would have been happy. The second penalty is not a foul at all for me." Two players were both running for the ball and they become tangled. "For me it is just a natural coming together in the game and the referee rightly gives a goal kick when the ball goes out of play. He would have looked at VAR quickly because it is a penalty call, but all he would say is there is no need to review it whatsoever because the referee has got the decision right." Redknapp, however, had a difference of opinion and was quick to interject, saying, "Listen Dermot, I know you have obviously refereed at the top level, I actually think that is a penalty." Schelotto was again involved as he clashed with Timo Bakayoko in the penalty area. He went tumbling down to the ground after the pair became tangled in the area. The referee John Moss again turned the decision away, signaling it was just a coming together. "I think he, Schelotto, gets there first. I think he anticipates it and gets in front him. It's more than just a coming together because Bakayoko gets there too late and I do feel that is a foul. So this is where VAR for me becomes so difficult because you have got difference of opinions, not fact. But Gallagher is confident the technology would have prevailed on both decisions. He said, I think the problem there is it is a subjective decision. I don't think it is a penalty, I don't think many referees would give a penalty there." Former Premier League referee Dermot Gallagher believes the first one was a penalty but the second one wasn't. "Gallagher is confident VAR would have prevailed on both those decisions. I respect your opinion but the fact remains that if that went to VAR, I am convinced 100% that he will say the referee is absolutely correct on the field but the first one will say it was an error." After the match Brighton boss Hughton admitted he felt they were both penalties but is not upset that VAR wasn't in place to aid the referee. When asked if he wished VAR would be there for every game, he said, "No I don't, I must admit. Next week is a different week and it could go the other way where it's Chelsea having the penalty appeals."